module with an Arduino. And along with Arduino, what we have used is a robot sealed board developed by Pinwheel Robotics. And I am going to show you like how we are able to control the LED matrix using a Bluetooth module. So here is the connections that you can see. So what I have done is that I have connected one Bluetooth module here, and this Bluetooth module is actually plugged in to the port number J1. So J1 is for Bluetooth module. You can connect a Bluetooth module from port number J1, so it is connected directly from port number J1, and this LED matrix is connected to port number J4, which is an LED matrix. It is directly connected to LED matrix. And here what we are going to show is that we will send two character A and B, and when we send A, this face will turn smile, and when we say send B, it will go sad. So what we have done here is that we have written a sample program where we have the lookup table for different kind of facial expression. Like for a smile we have this kind of expression, for sad we have this kind of expression. And what we are going to do is that we are going to set up the software serial port on for the Bluetooth module, which connected to pin number 8 and 9, RX and TX, and this is connected to Bluetooth module. And here we are starting the Bluetooth module. So here what we are seeing doing in the loop is that we are checking if any data is available on the Bluetooth port. Based on that, we are going to print the means like display the smiley face and the sad face. So if the Bluetooth read is coming as 65, which is the ASCII value of A, capital A, and 66 for the ASCII value of capital B. So now quickly you can see the I have a Bluetooth app. The name of this app is Arduino Blue Controller. So the name of this app is Arduino Blue Controller by Broxcode. So you can download it from Play Store. So first I will connect to my Bluetooth device. So I am going to send a character A from here, which is ASCII 65. So when I send character A, you can see here the face has turned smile. If I send character B here, the face has turned sad. So similarly, this way you can have multiple combinations. What you can try to display some message here. So let's say you want to display, "Hello, how are you doing today?" So you can just type, "Hello, how are you doing today?" And this app should be able to display that. This LED matrix display should be able to display that. Thanks guys for watching this video. And this board which you see here, this has a multiple capabilities. You can connect multiple IR sensors, you can connect DC motors, you can connect LED display, Bluetooth module, ultrasonic module, lot of different modules. You can do at least more than 101 projects you can do from this board.